As people in other parts of the country continue receiving empowerments through community development funds in their respective cooperatives, groups and clubs, Mwense District has not yet started the disbursement process to beneficiaries, as they have continued living in the dark on when they will receive and what has caused the delay made.
Ukuti ama empowerment barera yokwebati twara mpere ndarama mu club apai foto ayikwata club yesu yalirayo ndarama lero tabatupira
uteko wafunishe kuba yufi bayufi bonse abo bayichabo namona isambu ile foya uyatanshi fwe bafuirishe ko bayufi babapere ko ikindi kimwe cyo kibarebumba ukirabira inda inda vie pantu yufi emisambo ya cyalo.
For these women who also want to test part of government's cake have expressed concern over the matter.
Uno kale twalomba ubafuirishe ba empowerment nomba tabatupera yangu pamo iyo cyari ifuma batwe bati mukesa kwa murundu kandi fyachinja nomba tatwishibe ngabaka tupela turayidishanya ko turerombo bwafwirisho batwafwirishe ko na ifwe bana mayo ifwe ba women club ngefwe bale pela munchende kuba nesu turesanga ati bale bapela nomba ifwe tabale tupela turelo ture monana pa TV ifwe bale pela banesu
denchi tupeni filafi mule pela abantu kunchende imbi na fwe kuno kumwe district turefwa mutupele makalabu turelo lela fena nomba tafira moneka so na fwe turefifwa isha mutupele fintu mwa tulaire.
However, Lundashi Ward Councillor James Walia, who expressed ignorance on what could have led to the delayment, explains.
Washala bati one day at my rokaba bantu kubashita impa impawa na ma MPs bonse baikira baisoko bati tukasanga kuri meeting na ma invitation letters to alipokelera. Twaisa kumfwave ati yo baisa alimba pa blog ati no program takwashisha takwave. Nishita kwavele even inoishita tatua ishiwa po reason ya lengere ya programu iwe shani iwe blocked. Ewa tuwa ya ishiwa imani kwa ofeni. Tuwa itana accept. Tuwa jeshu kufuwa ilikisha kuma MPs nishi ya lengere. But ya MPs na wena. Vale vila chufuwa wana programu tatushu wene cha lengere chiste shani. Imani ni.
But Mwense Council Chairperson Stephen Chikota says the disbursement process will commence soon. Helen Jisha reporting for Movie TV News in Mwense District.